what's going on everybody, it's Timan back with a brand new video. As we all know that transferring WhatsApp messages between iOS and Android devices is not that easy. Reason behind this is very simple. Android WhatsApp uses Google Drive for chat backup, where iPhone uses iCloud. If you are switching from Android to iOS and wants to transfer all of your WhatsApp data to your new iPhone, you are on right video. Because in this video, I am going to show you an amazing tool that transfer all of your WhatsApp data and all of your chats from an Android smartphone to iPhone. So let's get started. The tool that I am going to use comes by the name Ultphone. Ultphone WhatsApp Transfer is a high-speed WhatsApp transfer tool which can restore and backup our data in few simple steps. It can even transfer WhatsApp business data between iOS and Android in just one click. And not just messages, we can even move all types of attachments like photos, videos, audio or other files. We can also create an Android WhatsApp backup and can restore the backup without uninstalling WhatsApp on our Android device. We can restore this Android backup on our iPhone without any hassle. Despite all this, you can backup and restore data of other social media networks like Line, Viber, Kick, WeChat on your iPhone or Android without any risk of data loss at high speed. To download this tool, just open link from description, here select your operating system, I am using Windows, then press this free download button. Now run this setup, press install button. After installation, press buy now, here choose any of these packs and buy license for Ultphone. Here's a bonus tip. If you use this code, you will get 30% off on your Ultphone software license. Now go to more options, then register. Here enter your mail ID and license key and press register button. Once activation is completed, it will show you 6 different social media options. I want to transfer my business WhatsApp data, so I am going with business WhatsApp option. It's time to connect both devices to your Mac or PC. Now check positions of devices. Under source tab, select iPhone if you are transferring data from iPhone. In case if you are transferring data from Android to iOS just like me, then you must select Android by using this flip button. Make sure that you have enabled USB debugging in your Android device. For this, open settings, here go to about phone. Now tap on build number multiple times until it says you are now a developer. Go back, find developer options under system settings, here locate USB debugging and enable it. Now click on this transfer button, then continue. Open WhatsApp in source phone, go to settings, chats, chat backup, take a local backup of all chats, then press this continue button. The tool will backup WhatsApp data from your source phone. Now you have to verify your WhatsApp account, type your country code and your phone number, then press verify button. Ultphone will take some time in generating WhatsApp data. Now hit logged in button. Finally, Ultphone says transferred successfully. Now took your iPhone, open business WhatsApp, press agree and continue, verify your mobile number and see you have finally transferred all chats and data from an Android device to iPhone. By using this way, you can also transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to Android also. If you are facing any kind of problem, then let me know through comments. Thank you all for watching. I will see you soon in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay creative.